million people gathered at Woodstock. And most importantly, ABC aired the first episode of The Brady Bunch.
Mrs. Brady! Come quick, the kids are on television.
What kids?
Yours, his, ours. Come on, quick.
About
where do they get those costumes?
That is groovy.
All of them had hair of gold, like their mother, the youngest one in curls.
You and those Teen Time romance magazines.
Marcia, if I didn't read this magazine, I wouldn't understand life's problems.
I wish I was old enough to have problems.
It's the story of a man named Brady, who was busy with three boys of his own.
Now look, fellas.
Aw, Dad, why can't you understand? Girls on a camping trip is just too far out.
They were four men living all together, yet they were all alone.
Tinker? Bevers? The chance.
Who?
Who?
Till the one day when the lady met this fellow, and they knew that it was much more than a hunch.
Ho, ho, ho! Wow, you could ride my range anytime.
Good evening and welcome to Brady Mania, a very Brady special, hosted by Florence Henderson.
The Brady Bunch, that's the way we became the Brady Bunch.
Look familiar? If you ever watch The Brady Bunch, I'm sure it does. The Brady Bunch was an amazing show. It was on ABC from 1969 to 1974. It never made the top 10, never won an award, and then came the reruns. It went from a daily habit to a cult classic to what it is today, a genuine phenomenon and a permanent part of American life.
Hi, I'm Greg Brady.
I'm the Marcia Brady you wanted to see.
My name's Peter Brady. What's yours?
This is Jan.
Hello, this is Bobby Brady speaking.
And this is my sister Cynthia. People call me Cindy.
To the successful launch of Project Brady Bunch.
The Brady Bunch? Yeah. Every Friday night, yeah.
Do you know the theme song?
Yeah. Do I have to sing it?
Here's the story of lovely ladies who are bringing lovely, very lovely girls.
You know, you read in TV Guide for the Brady Bunch, you know, tonight's episode. Tonight, Mrs. Brady becomes very upset when Jan loses the part in her hair. Alice gets locked in a meat locker with Sam. And Mr. Brady saves the day.
I now pronounce you man and wife.
A few years ago, I thought it was the end of the world.
Now it's just the beginning. For both of us.
For all of us.
Right. The whole blooming Brady Bunch.